All right, we are in. We have Pizza Hut muffin. Got that stuffed crust, supreme pizza. Y'all, look at this. Look at this right here, y'all. Can you turn that down? Well, let me hold on to it. Look at that. Woo, it has like everything on there. Look at that stuff right there. How's that picture look? Mm-hmm. We got that, and unfortunately we got some breaded wings because they don't listen, and I don't like breaded wings. I like my naked with sauce. Okay, I don't care for breaded, but I'm still gonna eat it because I done bought it, done came all the way back. Some wings. And I really wanted some wings too. They pissed me off. And oh my god, I never had their pasta before. I don't know if I like it, but this is the chicken Alfredo pasta. You see that? Can you see that? Can you? So yeah, we got some of that all together. Now, because they decided they was going to give me 3 things of marinara and no ranch to go my wings. Of course, I have to have ranch. Right? So now, unfortunately, I missed out on their stuff. And they don't even have paper plates because of the virus. They're not allowed to give out paper plates or freaking Parmesan cheese and crushed peppers. Like, they got these little containers like this big and said, oh, that's a dollar. Dude, I already got some at home and it ain't that serious. You know, I'm not paying a dollar for some little thing. Heck nah. You can go Dollar Tree. You can go Dollar Tree anywhere and get it for a dollar for a big ass thing. They crazy as hell. Crazy. But look, I'm trying to get it set up, y'all. Here. Got my ranch. Alright, I done lost my napkin. Alright. Now let's try this pasta because it looked nasty. It do look really nasty. I don't think it has any flavor. All it tastes like Alfredo sauce and noodles. Like, it has no... Like, the Alfredo has, like, no flavor whatsoever. Like, look at that. Look at that, y'all. Oops, drop some. Oh, I got some more. I don't know where it went. But. Oh, it's right here. Hopefully my phone don't start dinging like it was in the other one. I don't know why. People commenting on stuff. Sending messages. Really need some. Crazy. Crazy. It has no flavor for real for them. We're gonna throw some red pepper stuff. The pizza and on the pasta because they have no flavor and if you don't put your foot in it, we got a problem. It ain't gonna taste right. I miss when they had the when Domino's the pizza. I had the macaroni and cheese ones, cause especially Domino's, my favorite place ever. And they had the macaroni and cheese, and it was in a bread bowl. Man, that stuff was great. In the bread bowl. I mean, that thing fill you up. We're gonna put some Parmesan cheese on it, y'all. I don't know if y'all can see, but that's what I'm doing. Parmesan cheese, got some crushed pepper up there, cause oh shit, I'm making a mess. Lord help me, help me today. All right, y'all, let's try it now. And we added some flavor and see how this thing tastes. I'm sure it won't taste bad because yeah. I don't know why I got marinara in here. Just for looks, I guess. Maybe I did something in it. I didn't know. I didn't know. Oh, man. Look at that. I don't want to know. Alright, I'm back now. I already put the stuff up there. I got... Oh. Crud, what is up with me tonight with this cheese? It's going everywhere. It's going everywhere. It's going everywhere. It's going everywhere, man. Okay. Shoot. All this waiting. My pizza is now getting cold. They put like extra olives on here. They're normally stingy. It's really good. It is avalanche. Y'all don't mind that dishwasher in the back. It's fine. I got Sprite. All right, let's try these wings. these stingy sauce wings. It's crazy. Don't worry, y'all. It's on a napkin. It's on a napkin. Lick it. I get that ranch. Thank you. was so about to dip that in that red sauce. Excuse me. Oh. It's that pepper. Oh, man. That went on my titty. Y'all see that cheese? Oh my goodness, it's gonna overflow. I'm gonna scoop it up in there. Come on down. I need more heat. Oh man. They only had banana peppers, they didn't have nothing else. Get that sauce. Look at that wine, wine, wine. Man, I absolutely love wings. It's like my total favorite. Ooh, I'm gonna drip, let it drip right on the pizza. I love me some wines. Mm. like, poof, be gone. Got pepper and all that stuff stuck to him. He's all right. He's all right. He likes that. See, look at him now. He's got crushed red peppers and banana peppers. Can you see that? Can ya? Ooh, I just dripped. Man, them bangers. That's some wing fingers. Oh, man. Pick it up. I get the sauce. I'm making a mess. Y'all, please remember to subscribe. We got 34 people, more people we need to subscribe in order to do a giveaway. Right, get 50 subscribers. And then we do a giveaway. Y'all gonna like it. Ugh. It's like drizzled up there. Can y'all see the love as I lost all my goodies? Oh my goodness. I'm gonna need that back. I got Parmesan cheese everywhere. Mm. I can taste the red pepper. Look at that cheese, man. The red pepper got my mouth like, ooh. Ooh, how tasty. That was really good. Y'all don't forget to like, subscribe if you haven't already. And those of you that are subscribed, I would like to thank you guys for still being a part of my channel and enjoying the videos and the comments that you guys are posting. I look forward to them every day. Yep. I got stuff all in my nails. Ugh, wings are messy. So just another reminder, we are doing a giveaway when we hit 50 subscribers. When I hit 50 subscribers, we're going to do a giveaway. So, we're at 16. So please subscribe. And comment on videos. That's how we're going to pick the winner. On, if you're subscribed, you need to comment. Comment on the videos. And we're going to do it just like that. Gotta subscribe and comment in order to be a part of the giveaway. We're going to do one at 50 subscriptions and subscribers. 50 subscribers doing the video. I mean, a giveaway. What else was there? We cleared everything, you guys. We cleared it all. It was a good dinner. It was a good mukbang. Thank you guys for joining in. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Alright. Peace. Love. And Pizza Hut grease. Bye, my little chickadees.